एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश विद शिवाय क्लासेस। आज हम पढ़ेंगे BA6 सेमेस्टर के सेकंड पेपर की 7th यूनिट, जिसमें है स्क्रिप्ट राइटिंग, डायलॉग राइटिंग। चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। सबसे पहले हम MCQs देखते हैं स्क्रिप्ट राइटिंग के। व्हाट इज़ द डेफिनेशन ऑफ स्क्रिप्ट? स्क्रिप्ट की डेफिनेशन क्या है? द आंसर इज द राइटिंग टेक्स्ट ऑफ ए मूवी, प्ले और ब्रॉडकास्ट। स्टेट डायरेक्शन आर एंड इंस्ट्रक्शन इन अ टेक्स्ट ऑफ ए प्ले। हु इज द स्क्रिप्ट राइटर फॉर? द आंसर इज बी द एक्टर्स विद इन द प्ले। वेयर आर द नेम्स ऑफ द करेक्टर्स रिटन इन स्क्रिप्ट? द आंसर इज सी इन द लेफ्ट हैंड मार्गिन। व्हाट कंप्राइज द थ्री एक्ट स्ट्रक्चर? द आंसर इज बी बिगनिंग, मिडिल एंड। व्हाट इज रियलिस्टिक डायलॉग? नॉट नेसेसरली ए गुड डायलॉग। द आंसर इज बी रियलिस्टिक डायलॉग आर ऑफन डल एंड लाइफलेस। व्हाट आर डेट वेट्स इन स्क्रीन राइटिंग? द आंसर इज ए साइड ट्रैक्स, रिपीटेशन, अननेसेसरी डिटेल्स। व्हाई इज देयर अ नीड टू कट अवे डेट राइट? द आंसर इज बी ए पेज फ्रॉम अ स्क्रिप्ट इज इक्वल टू, द आंसर इज बी 1 मिनट। ट्रेडिशनली स्क्रिप्ट कॉन्टेंट्स 9 to 120 पेज। नैरेटिव स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्क्रीन प्ले कंसिस्ट ऑफ 3 एक्ट्स। स्क्रिप्ट इज कंसिडर्ड द ब्लू प्रिंट फॉर फिल्म एंड टीवी शोज, विच इज कंसिडर्ड द बेसिस ऑफ स्क्रिप्ट राइटिंग? द आंसर इज डी इन स्क्रिप्ट राइटिंग स्क्रिप्ट राइटर शुड फॉलो द कंसेप्ट ऑफ एरिस्टोटल। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ कैथारसिस? कैथारसिस का मतलब क्या है? पर्गेशन। ए फिल्म स्क्रिप्ट कंसिस्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑफ अबव। प्री शूटिंग स्क्रिप्ट, कंसेप्चुअल मैप, स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ स्क्रिप्ट। द आंसर इज ए डायलॉग एंड डिस्क्रिप्शन। फॉर अ गुड स्क्रीन प्ले अ स्क्रिप्ट राइटर शुड यूज इजी कंजर्वेशन वर्ड्स इन हिज या हर स्क्रिप्ट। इन अ स्क्रिप्ट सीन फॉर्मेट 6 एलिमेंट्स, वॉइस ओवर, इम्पल्स। द आंसर इज डी स्पीकिंग ओवर द एक्शन बट नॉट हियर्ड बाय द अदर करेक्टर्स। OS denotes off screen. Slung line is known as screen lines. What is the most important thing to remember when writing a screen heading? The answer is A. It should be clear and concise. What is the difference between a screen heading and an action line? The answer is A. What is the purpose of dialogue tag? The answer is A. To indicate who is speaking. What is the difference between a parenthetical and a stage direction? The answer is C. What is the purpose of a slung line? The answer is C. To indicate the writer of the script. Dialogue writing. Dialogue is a conversation between amongst actors. Identify the dialogue tag in the following sentence. Christian cried, "He is not playing fair." The answer is B. Christian cried. Which word would you use to show someone speaking loudly? The answer is C. Which word would you use to show someone is feeling afraid? The answer is C. Whispered. Which word should you use to show someone is speaking in a high-pitched tone? The answer is D. What emotions does the speaker show in the following sentence? I don't know what happened. Shoved Rabika as she drops to the floor. The answer is B. Sadness. What emotion does the speaker show in the following sentence? Jimmy narrowed his eyes as he inched close to Tom. What are you going to do about it? She sneered. Sorry. A conflict. What is the most important thing to keep in mind when writing dialogue? The answer is A. What is one way to make your dialogue more realistic? The answer is C. What is one use to make your dialogue more interesting? The answer is D. What is one way to make your dialogue advance the plot? The answer is D. Which of the following is not a good way to end a dialogue? The answer is C. What is the purpose of dialogue in a story? The answer is D. What are some tips for writing realistic dialogue? The answer is D. What is the difference between direct dialogue and indirect dialogue? The answer is C, both A and B. What is stage direction? The answer is A, a short sentence that tells the reader how the character should speak or move. A question mark indicates karta hai. The answer is B. An ellipse indicates. The answer is C. Italics indicates. The answer is D. What are some aspects that you do not include in a movie review? The answer is C. Which components are more important in a movie review? The answer is D. Theme of the movie necessary to inform audience the main concept and unifying idea of movies. Atmosphere of the movie defines the mood depicted by the storyline along the audience to resonate in the same way. None of the above. What is the best way to rewrite this sentence? Sara was great at math. Sara was not very good at writing. The answer is C. What change, if any, should be made for this sentence? Can we go to the park later today? Asked Thor. The answer is D. Mark no change. What change, if any, should be made to this sentence? The answer is B. What change, if any, should be made to this sentence? The answer is A. What change, if any, should be made to this sentence? Yesterday we built a fort at recess. The answer is B. What change, if any, should be made for this sentence? I really hope you can come to my party this weekend, said Piggy. We should probably leave for this movie, said Bob. The answer is C. Change probably to probably. I have already reserved a spot on myself where I can put my trophy. The answer is A. If you're good at math, then you will love this new game. The answer is C. Which element of a film is used is guiding the response of the spectator? The answer is A. Dialogue. Dialogue especially works on the viewer's emotional state. In Greek society, dialogues was in form of oratory and rhetoric. Which writer had given the concept of dialogue? The answer is A. Plato. In Greek culture, dialogues were begin with the work of Herodotus and Theodotes. Cinema is a visual medium. In a movie, characters are formed by dialogues. In 1912, first movie came, its name was Pundalik. Raja Harishchand a movie was made by Govindraj Phalke. The earliest show of movie pictures in India come in 1996. The Jai Singer film was released in the year of 1927. Raja Harishchand film was released in the year of 1913, which was the first Indian Tolkien movie, Alam Ara, which is the highest award in India cinema. The answer is C. Arjun Award. तारीख पे तारीख मिलती रहती है लेकिन इंसाफ नहीं मिलता. माई लॉर्ड. द आंसर इज डी. दामिनी. बाबू मोशी जिंदगी बड़ी होनी चाहिए लंबी नहीं. द आंसर इज ए. आनंद. इसी के साथ स्क्रिप्ट राइटिंग एंड डायलॉग राइटिंग से रिलेटेड एमसीक्यूज फिनिश होते हैं. आई होप आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.